I bless you, every member of GSM shall be one with you.
Amen.
I've spoken to you, building the kingdom of God, establishing the kingdom of God in your heart. The kingdom of God has to do with the knowledge of power of God.
Amen.
Over Satan, over principalities and rulers of darkness. Amen?
Amen.
Let the power of God dwell in your heart.
Amen.
Let the kingdom of God dwell in your heart.
Amen.
With the knowledge of God's supremacy over principalities, over rulers of darkness.
Yes.
I thereby bless you.
Amen.
May the Lord set you free.
Amen.
May the Lord fight your battle.
Amen.
Just like Pharaoh, his horsemen, and the Egyptians and the slave masters, they all got drunk. That's how your enemies will get drunk.
Amen.
In their rest.
Amen.
I bless you.
Amen.
Surely,
God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.
It's well. Yes.